more than one victim.
With the technology that we have today, we can preserve the crime scene 3D forever.
Yeah, we called up and paid for it with his life.
We gotta find her quick, because right now she's our biggest lead.
I don't know where he is at.
She's not coming
easy,
I'm gonna tell
her
now.
I'm coming up,
don't
do nothing.
Police department, come
on out.
And now, a sneak peek at Crime 360.
Crescent Street, male chef.
Is there any student Christopher Wright?
Looks like he's got some drugs in his back. It looks like it's for sale. I mean, he's got everything for sale, so.
You gotta go back and see what he has to say about it, but you'll have to, I don't know.
You gotta understand something. This is a murder investigation. This is about trying to find out who killed Chris.
Yeah, it was the same man.
That's all I'm asking. You see?
Crime 360. Fridays at 8 on Crime and Investigation.